they just arrived to break the windows. That's how, like, fresh it was still.
It's funny though, because if your house is on fire, the first thing they'll do is tell you don't open windows.
Right.
But when they arrive on scene, that's the first thing they do is smash the windows out. It's like,
you gotta get the water in, yeah.
Yeah.
This would be the end of Windsor Plywood. Hugging over here, possibly an employee of the place. But, poor postal worker here is her vehicle is trapped behind the fireman's hose, so she's unable to return to work. So. If anybody recognizes this truck as a post truck, your mail is going to be late today. RCMP here finish fixing the tape off. Looks like we have a Shaw guy that can't leave as well. Well, there you have it. Shitty end of 2019 for the good people of Windsor Plywood here in Vetter and Chilliwack.